I just made Christmas jam for the first time. It has cranberries, strawberries, orange, cinnamon, and cloves. It smelled so good when it was cooking. I love that sound.